War is a fickle thing. Many give their lives to serve in order to protect their kind. Sometimes we end up finding our own kind in the process. But in recent years, we've begun to face a foe the likes of which we've never seen. A religious army, dedicated to what they call the Great Journey. They call themselves the Covenant.